Well, five Navy pilots have come forward to say they've had multiple mid-air encounters with high-flying, fast-moving objects.
Now the U.S. Navy is investigating the UFOs.
New reporting on unidentified flying objects in our airspace. The New York Times speaking with five Navy pilots who've all said they've encountered UFOs during training missions up and down the East Coast. The pilots even noting that the objects were accelerating to hypersonic speed, making sudden stops and instantaneous turns something beyond the physical limits of a human crew.
Clearly, this is nothing that we're used to seeing out there. We submitted a safety report saying that there was a unidentified object in our working space, and we don't know what to do.
This on the eve of a new History Channel series called Unidentified, Inside America's UFO Investigation.
The object then appears to accelerate rapidly.
The show chronicles a year-long investigation that includes former military intelligence officials speaking out on numerous reported encounters.
We trust the American people to know that there are certain countries that have nuclear warheads, and yet we don't trust the American people to know that there's something in our airspace that we don't know what it is.
Overnight, the Navy telling us that in recent years, there's been a number of reports of unauthorized and or unidentified aircraft in our airspace, and therefore they've implemented new steps to report further possible incidents.
Wow. UFOs.
Yeah.
There's something out there.
Once every year, there's always a story like that.
I know. We're Scully and Mulder when you need them, right?
Multiple reports, though.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Well, Navy pilots.
I grew up in Pickering, Ontario, and in there, there's one of the largest nuclear power plants in the world, and apparently it used to be a haven for UFOs. UFOs used to go congregate around there or something. So I'm told. Anyway, let's...